Hey, this is Dustin with the Streamlabs team. Today, we'll show you a quick trick with copying sources from one scene to a new or different scene in Streamlabs OBS. You can copy and paste individual or multiple sources within the same scene or a different scene. In this example, we have a follower goal overlay. First, we can select it and use Ctrl+C to copy it, or we can select it and right-click the source and select Copy. We can paste the source in the same scene with Ctrl+V, or right-clicking the sources list and selecting Paste Reference. We can also right-click the canvas to paste. We can also select a different scene or create a new scene and paste there as well. This comes in handy when you want to create a new scene that's similar to another, but we don't want to copy all the sources from the existing scene with the Duplicate Scene option. If you have a source folder that contains multiple sources, you can also just copy the source folder and paste it just like an individual source. You may have seen the Paste Reference and Paste Duplicate options when right-clicking to paste. Paste Reference points to the existing source, while Paste Duplicate makes a new source. If you paste a reference, properties edited in either source affect both sources. For example, if you want your webcam in all scenes, they should be references, since the webcam can only be in use by one source at a time. This also applies for alert box overlays. If you paste duplicate alert box overlays, any visuals and sound effects will trigger in all the duplicates at once instead of once for the original source. When you use Ctrl+V to paste, it will paste a reference of the copied source. Now you're ready to copy and paste sources in Streamlabs OBS. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.